All right, so it's definitely been over 2.5 months since the last time that I uploaded, which I, you know, time flies, I guess, you know what I mean? But I've been multitasking and doing many different things with the brand and collaborations and marketing and branding, and also signing a new lease for a new warehouse, which I'll be moving in this next couple weeks as well. I may or may not touch on that in this video, but more importantly, in this video, I have all the footage of this past couple months of me going down, back down to Southern California, going to Complexcon, seeing some of the homies, again at the Hid.n archive store, and then a lot of Haven Court samples and pickups towards the end of this video. And when I say a lot, I mean like a lot. More importantly, the collaborations that we have. I will also be giving some updates on what's going on with Johnson Leather's collaboration, and then also the new backpack samples that I've been working on that should be coming out early 2024, which hopefully you can look out for some dates on that. And with that said, it's your boy, It Ain't Easy. Let's go ahead and start the video. All right, before we head out, I gotta pick up something in San Jose, and then I also gotta get some accessories for the car for the road, and then we're gonna be on our way.
Bro,
not bad. You guys do like custom pendants too and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah? God damn it, my camera crapped out when I was in there. Korean imported automobile. Bruh, I just picked this up before I head down to SoCal. That thing's sitting pretty, bruh. Little Target run. You also have like a car mount for your phone?
I'll take that.
Bro, that sound is funny. We gotta open this up. Oh! Let me stick. Oh, it's so hard to vlog without a mount on the car. So we're good. We are good for the rest of the trip. A little $30 deal. You know what I mean? All right, now we can officially drive down there. Let's get it.
I
get it. It all adds up. It starts looking, it looks cheap in the beginning, and then you start spending money, you're like, damn, maybe not, bruh.
Oh, okay, yeah. In hotel, you know you want to shop when you're there.
Right.
You know, tickets to get in.
Yeah. For sure. Well, I'll catch you when
I'll hit you when you get back.
Okay, I'll hit you.
All right, man.
All right, look. All right, so I gotta intro this. So I am in Costa Mesa right now, or Irvine area again. And I'm gonna drive to Santa Ana, pick up Alex and Brantley, and then I'm gonna go to Long Beach and pick up my homie Ruben, and then we're gonna go to ComplexCon for the day. And then we're just gonna check it out. I haven't been there in like four or five years now, since like 2018, 2019, somewhere around there. So you know, this year should be pretty good. There's a lot of stuff happening, and then in the evening we're also going to an event, I believe, in LA. I think, don't quote me, I think it's like Thug Club, or like there's some other sub like fashion type events that we're gonna hit up. So we're gonna see what that's looking like. Enjoy the vlog footage and let's get it. Almost dropped my phone. This is the fit for today. A little beanie, a little sample tee, some denim, the cobalt denim with some reworked effect to it. And then the uvils. The uvils on the bottom. Damn, these came out good. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna be wearing for the trip. Or something. Let's go.
What's up, fool? Oh, he's not up? Oh.
This is my work face.
I thought I wasn't going to see you.
Well, I stayed over so I could see you.
Wow.
You like, I'm wearing something different. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Good morning.
So
Wake up, dude. Let's go.
Whatever. Wow, we totally fit in frame, dude. There you go.
What's up, dude?
What up, Keezy, man? What up, dog? What's up, Ruben?
Brantley, nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Brantley.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Were you about to say something bad?
Yeah, you know.
Okay, all right, well, I'll start recording now. Ooh, she got the EV. Ooh. Hello.
You gotta take your beanie off. Thank you. Was your way.
Down here.
Reside,
dog. Finally.
It literally took us, like, an hour. And now we're gonna go inside to wait for in more lines, so. Yeah.
My line, she looked good.
Yeah. Thank you, man. How much was this, like $90? Do you want to get the fit pick at the Complexcon? Well, why not, dude? Guys, we're vlogging, dude.
Oh, my bad, dog.
What the fuck? They got the anti-social club. That is actually, that's kind of a dope idea, I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty cool. As much as I don't wear anti-social club. Oh wow. No fucking way, this is from Ghana. How you doing, man? What's going on? Thank you.
Right. I remember the
yeah,
video.
No, I remember. Y'all had a live with Virgil. Students on there or something like that?
Yeah. We did
that was like 4 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me get this one. Cool. Thank you. Appreciate it.
For the youth, baby. What we got?
Hey.
Ooh.
I don't really care. I'm freestyling this shit. I'm just here to people watch. Tony got that one?
No, we don't have it.
No? I'm assuming that's like $2,000. I don't even know.
What's up, man? Yeah, so all our stuff is like that brown jacket.
Are you helping them with manufacturing and stuff like that?
No, that's all them. We just did this small capsule of stuff for them.
I just wanted to say hello. What's up, man? Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
Like an athlete right now, bro. Thanks for showing up. Like, that's so mad love.
No, I had to. I didn't even know because I knew Kay. And Kay's like, oh yeah, I'm at the open air. Wait, open air?
Open air?
For real? Like, yeah.
Yo, that's
you're trying it on?
What the?
Yeah, so I couldn't walk in with my knife earlier, and I left it in the front. Let's go see if it's still there. All right, I got you.
It didn't work.
Oh, it's right there. See it?
Oh.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
No, this is someone else's. I'm gonna leave it here for him. That's karma. Oh, mine's still here. What's happening?
Bro.
What's up? Yeah. What's up? Yeah. That's the best way to do it, baby. What's up? Woo! I love that other guy's though.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? Hey, what goes around comes around. You know what I mean? What is that?
So this is day two. We went to Complexcon. That was pretty cool. I have no energy right now. It's already almost 1 o'clock. I gotta get some food. Little fit check, little black beanie, you feel me? Logo Hit tee, caliber denim with the pocket. It's got a zipper here on the inside, so your stuff doesn't fall out. It's great if you have two phones, it works really well. And then I got my strike boots and I am exhausted, and we're gonna go to LA because there's like shopping and stuff. So okay, let's get it. We have to go see some stores in LA, get some coffee, you know, the usual, bro.
With the cookie. Whoa. Cookie was my raver name. Don't laugh at me.
Yeah, I'll stick on those.
Everyone always move.
Bro, come on, man. Look at the damn camera, bro. You might like this, Alex.
A bit distressing is that? I don't remember seeing
it. Oh, actually, that's not Levi's. Yeah, that's... Unless it is a collab, but it's St. Michael's, though. Mm-hmm.
I think it could be parody.
No, yeah, the hardware is not even.
Yeah, yeah.
It's their own.
Oh, yeah, so it's his own shit.
That's cool.
He did a good job, though.
Posh on.
Yeah. Jean-Paul. Jean-Paul Gautier.
It's a little high, but. Yeah, it's like a blue color.
Pillow time.
How do they do that?
They're like shorts but a skirt at the same time.
It looks like some kind of like video game item that you get.
They repping Oakland up in here, man. They got what part of Oakland you from, Brad?
Saying it.
Integrated pocket here. A little extra action right there, just in case you need it.
Wow.
Secret stuff.
Women got the wildest stuff, bro.
It's like a blade
this is straight up like not fashion anymore. This is like costume, man. Cool. That's literally Thug Club.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Bro, yeah. What do you even call this look?
Biker club.
But not at
but
all,
like,
though.
You don't actually ride motorcycles.
I'll send him a video. Hey, Gabe, where you at, man? We're at your spot, bro.
We tried to see if you were here, though, but hope you're doing well. Hey, you know what? Emulet wear? Jordan, you should come check this out, man. They're taking your idea, bro. They got all the pockets, bro. They're stealing your pockets, man. There's not enough pockets for everybody.
Ooh, that thing goes stewy. Hey, bro.
Okay.
Oh,
what bag?
I don't know. It's kind of wavy.
Kind of Virgil looking.
Yeah. There's a Margiela back at
that one. In the middle, kind of.
What's a 40?
I call that shit the bat wing right there. That motherfucker, goddamn. Well, length is good. Yeah, oh yeah, that's big.
This is huge.
Yeah.
It looks like an Alex
Jacket,
though.
It does.
Yeah, it's very wide.
Really? Oh, shit. What the hell? From the front, it looks a lot different.
Yeah.
No, it's nice, though.
You're right. It does look like a bat wing.
Yeah, you look like those flying squirrels. Yeah.
Are you going to jump off the building?
Yeah. Push.
Whoa. I need it so bad.
Yeah, they've had it for a super long time.
Like, the thing is, though, last time we were kind of in and out, I didn't try it on.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Cuddy, give it up. Just take the door off. Oh my god.
You're gonna Jeep that Jetta, man.
That's hell. That's not even. Is that a duct tape
that's
or scotch tape?
That's like both.
Duck and scotch. Bruh.
Kept it. Whoa. Yeah.
Oh, welcome to the Hid.n showroom.
Why you kept all the items, dude? It works so well. This is now in the vlog like 4 times in a row.
Oh, it's a.
Me in business.
It's okay.
Hey. How do I look?
Standing on business.
I don't think I'm standing on business.
I'm standing on business. He's standing on business.
Man, you got a lot of new stuff. What the heck?
Yeah, dude.
This freaking guy.
You should wear that.
Absolutely not.
Get your little
cozies
out.
I'm standing on business. He's standing on business.
Is that where all your money goes?
Yes. Jeez. Jeez.
I'm not even gonna say nothing. You can just look at the tag.
Whoa. Whoa. Damn. Well, so I hold it up and I can't do it one hand.
Yeah, it's exactly what it says.
What a great sales pitch. Oh, wow. I've never seen this.
Do you have any more of these V4 zip ups?
I do. Yeah,
these are good. All right, this is cool. I might need to restock on some stuff.
I gotta put it on that, what's that site called? Brand? Wow, what happened to the... Bruh.
It's art. You wouldn't get it.
He said what? It's art, you wouldn't get it?
It's an expression of reality.
It represents the divide between the dichotomy of high and low fashion for archive and mallcore brands.
What was that one word that you taught me that...
Liminal.
Liminal.
It's the liminal mirror. Huh? What?
Are you zigging?
Zigzags.
That reminds me of... Wiz Khalifa when he made the chains.
Yeah.
Best label inside this showroom.
Oh, this brand right here?
Yeah.
Fuck that brand.
I wanted to join, but I was already in it.
Hey, we're doing a pop-up again today, guys. Come through.
I got mine on too.
I might have to go back to LA this evening.
The club
tonight at
like
show face.
Mm-hmm.
Do the thing.
It's too cozy.
How many other
things?
So
oh, shit. Can't even button these, bro. Bro, I can't button these, bro.
They're tight.
Yeah, I think these are like a 30 or 32.
That looked kind of weird. Wow.
Oh.
Are you gonna do that trend?
Hey.
Where you stick
the
it
on
the
TikTok.
Oh,
Subway
Girl?
Like... Whoa.
Ooh.
It is beautiful.
Yeah.
It looks like 10 times bigger than mine. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Wow.
Tiang, how you? Oh.
All right.
Nice seeing you.
Nice
seeing you. Have a
safe
trip. Bye bye.
Safe drive.
Let me get a show. Picture of you four.
Oh.
That's four?
What's up, man? How you doing? Nice to see you. Nice jacket.
Thank you. Nice jacket.
Yeah, I had to make a bunch of and like adjustments.
Thank you, sir. I didn't expect this. Oh, let me, can I guess? A fragrance? How did I know? Is it the tester?
Yeah.
Hey. Is this what you wear?
Actually, I don't have any one of them.
No, you didn't. What's up? How you doing? Nice to see you.
I got it only because it had
looks kind of like vomit. Not gonna lie, bro.
He said it looks like vomit.
Yeah. Cheers.
Is it a bird too?
Bro.
You got violated by a bird, bro.
Do you have the clip on MP4?
MP4? I probably do.
Yeah, send it to me later. I want to see it. Where was it? In the city?
No, I was in Oakland.
In front of the town. Do you guys want to film it like this? Or you want to film it? Because, like, I don't want to cut y'all out. We good? All right, so I have to intervene really quickly here to kind of introduce who it is in the car. The clip that you just saw. So in the back, we have Vince from Johnson Leathers, who you might have seen before in a previous vlog. And then you have Brandon, who's sitting shotgun in the car with me, who I met maybe 4 or 5 months ago or so. Brandon, and I just have to kind of put this on wax and shout it out. Brandon, or Branciaga on Instagram, was the one that made the connection with Haven Court to getting it on Nef the Pharaoh. If you're from the Bay, you should know that Nef is a legend. Nef is a Bay Area rap legend. You know, I'd probably say he's probably the closest thing we got to a reincarnated Mac Dre. Of course, with his own style, you know what I mean? But just being a fan of the music, especially being from Northern California, that's big, you know? But really quickly, I'm gonna play you a clip that Nef sent me of kind of giving a review of the clothes. And then we're going to jump back to this real fast. Let me play that clip.
I wanted to send you a voice message because I wanted you to hear exactly all the feeling that I have, bro. These motherfucking clothes that you sent, I appreciate them so much. And I love garments so much. Like, these are my favorite pieces of clothing that I've got so long. Nigga, I want to wear this shit every day. I want to wear the same fit every fucking day like a goddamn cartoon character. This shit is fucking insane, dude. I don't know where you got inspired from, but keep that shit going. And on everything, when you need a model, pick Chang Chang and keep that shit going. I'm for Haven Court 100%, my nigga.
But yeah, just had to intervene. Again, big thank you to Brandon for making that connection there. You know what I'm saying? And also, more recently, too, we had I Am Sue, Dave Steezy, and stuff like that rocking the Haven Court as well, which was not, I don't know if that was related or not. But anyways, shout out to Brandon. We're going to run the rest of the little car conversation, and then we got pickups towards the end of the video. So enjoy.
Oh, you're already recording.
Yeah, I mean,
action.
There you go. Welcome back to the channel.
Oh, thanks, man.
How you doing? How's it going?
Oh, nice to meet you, man. Yeah. I'm Brandon.
Vince.
Oh, nice to meet you.
First and foremost, I wanted to say thank you for linking me with, or who you knew, SB.
Yeah, shout out
who
SB.
Who knew Nef.
Yeah.
Who SB is his stylist, I believe, or as something like that,
manager.
Like a homie.
A mix of stylist, but it's his booking manager.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, yeah, I would have never had that interaction, so I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Oh, gang, man, anytime.
Yeah. How did you know SB?
I knew SB through Ant that works at Stash.
Oh.
Yeah, and we built that relationship from that point
forward. Did you, like, meet him there or some shit?
Nah, dude, I actually DM'd.
Oh.
Yeah, so we were really cool on that front first, and then we met in person. And
yeah, I've seen his page. He's a big Balenci guy.
Yeah, yeah, but bro,
Balenci.
Homie has like he knows a hell of people, has a network. Really cool Bari. Is that Bari?
Is he really?
Yeah.
No way. Yeah. Holy shit. Yeah, I didn't know that. He seems like very connected. But yeah, thanks again.
Yeah, no.
Didn't expect that.
For the culture, you know what I mean? I think it's really important though to see a lot of local brands come together with, you know, local entertainers,
yeah,
creators. I think that is gonna boost exactly what we have here. Cause I mean, a lot of people talk about Bay Area ain't got fashion, Bay Area ain't got this. But in reality, like, there's people and there's stuff that's going on.
Yeah.
It's just like being able to perpetuate and put that out on a bigger like medium,
yeah,
than where it was before. But if you're watching and you're in the Bay, if you're visiting the Bay and you want to find out like all the vintage and thrift spots, I literally have an entire list of all the thrift and vintage spots,
okay,
in the Bay Area. Yeah.
Yeah. I'll try to put your
your
varsity website design.
the article. But dude, yeah, I even did like a Google Maps of it as well. Like, so like you can literally see all of it. Bam.
Boom.
Damn.
Isn't that crazy? I don't
know. You should
not all heroes wear capes. That's his website.
For free. I don't get paid for any of this.
That was dope.
But yeah, man. So ever since then, we've been besties for life. And now we're in Keezy's car.
So did you have like a series of the questions that you wanted to go through? Or you
I don't even need to talk about it anymore.
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to end here. We're going to go back to the shop now.
Okay.
And go check out some stuff. All right. Boom.
Here.
Yeah, this is the room that you guys have all seen before.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
This is the vlog room.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a bunch of stuff I've been working on, and I'll probably talk about it in a video, or when we'll do it right now, we could film it and shit. Some new pieces here, and then I have new shit people sent me that I need to open up.
The quarter backpack?
Mm-hmm. So I might actually...
Dude, that's so sick.
Oh, you can check it out if you want to, but this one's supposed to have a logo here, like very similar to this.
With
the leather,
dude, that's so hard, bro.
Oh, but yeah, if these finish in time, I might let them go the same time when we do the whole Johnson leather thing.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro.
So they're rucksacks. I'm sure you guys are familiar.
Yeah.
Hey, nice t-shirt. Thank you.
I had to wear for this.
I forget how tall. You're very tall.
I'm not that tall. It's these boots, bro.
Oh, okay. What the? Damn, what are those?
Ricky.
It's so. Oh, dude.
That's my calf. So I have to roll my sock over it.
Oh, I hate that.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Sometimes you gotta break them in.
Look at this. These were yellow before, but I had to dye them. These are like fucking mucus yellow.
Wait. The entire boot was yellow?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was like this color.
Oh, wow.
And then I just dyed it black.
Damn, that's crazy.
Hold on. I'll put the JL jacket on.
Okay.
Check this out. 1-on-1.
Oh, is yours?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice.
The Masuda, but it's a sample Masuda.
Oh, you... I posted this. Right? This was like in the beginning when you were...
Yeah, so that's... I decided not to give him that one.
What size is it?
This is a medium.
There's no way I'm wearing
it. You'll fit it.
Yeah, it's pretty boxy.
Pretty high on me.
Yeah.
not bad.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Were you the first customer?
No.
To your stuff? Because you pretty much made this.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, he's helped us so much. He put us on TikTok. And actually, a lot of people that come through are like, yo, I found this on TikTok and shit.
You ain't got this one.
Is this like a Japanese lining or something? Like
yeah,
that?
Yeah. Yeah, because he tried on the black one, and he's like, this is good, but the gray one is what
you're
I want.
Crazy, but also, everyone has the black one.
Not everyone. Hey, okay, hey.
You basically already made it out of this. Cause...
Similar.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Because this is a cowhide.
I thought you did this cowhide on that.
Mm-mm. It was a lambskin.
Is that a production one?
No,
well,
no.
Okay. Thank you, because and Damon, they gave this to me for my birthday.
Oh, are we keeping
that?
Yeah.
I was like, dude, what the hell? Like, you didn't have to do that.
Yeah, you know, that little...
Oh,
this is how we do it.
Yeah. You know, I didn't even install that.
It was just here.
That's the fire extinguisher. It just worked out really well. Yeah. You spray painted the inside.
Yes,
that's
sir.
So that's what's going to be on the t-shirts, right?
You want to try them?
Okay.
Yeah,
yes, I think we might use the old label.
Actually, what the fuck?
Yeah,
yeah, no.
Same size that you have.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay.
A large, right?
Can that be the thumbnail?
Yeah, that is the friends and family. No one's getting that.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks again.
No one's getting that.
Tell Damon again. Thanks for that.
Yes.
You guys are too kind for that.
It's amulet.
That show jack could go crazy.
Amulet, huh?
It might fit you. You want to try it on?
Yeah, of course. It's the one that Kenneth put on and wouldn't take off.
No, I think so. Kenneth bought one from him or something. That's why in the video I'm like, yo, you just going through this trunk? We're going through the clothes, but
yeah.
Nah, he. I think he bought one off of him. But it, everyone ended up trying this one on though.
Oh, fuck, I forgot. Dude, this is sick, bro.
And then you can also pull it back here. I think shape overall, like construction, and also the fabric is thick enough where it keeps the look.
Cue the water. Questy got the pack and yes, thinking like a money. I don't remember seeing this in the video.
We took him off at that time, oh. But yeah, this is an added. So like a lot of what Jordan does has to do with Gundam. Can we turn around real quick?
Oh yeah, yeah.
So like this is like his little signature thing that he does on a lot of his jackets. It's like this V, because I think on a lot of the jackets in the anime they had something similar to that.
Does the hood come off?
Yeah, it does. Yeah, you can just.
Yeah, balaclava.
Hey, yo. North Face jacket.
No shiesty?
This is the lookbook.
So how long was this in the making? It's been like a year or two. So originally, arms were supposed to like zipper off, and like we had all these ideas to come around with it, but I think at the end I was like, hey man, let's just make it so then when you wear the jacket, you get the overall shape, and it looks good right when you put it on. You know, instead of having like all this stuff included into it, otherwise we're just... You know, we'll go another half a year before we end up dropping any. But yeah, we got a bunch of other pieces that we're working on together too. Bro, I've been seeing this everywhere now.
Huh? Oh yeah!
Bruh, have you seen that?
Come on!
I bought it at Hid.n. From Tony. The 2017 or 18. Because mm-hmm. I pretty much had every color that I wanted, mm-hmm. but I didn't have a chance
to get it. I'm surprised this was at Hid.n.
Yeah. I mean, someone sold it to him.
Almost
every time I'm there, he has something new. This is actually probably more your size, not mine. I think I got overly excited. I was like, you have that one? Because it's like it's hard to know if you buy them if they're authentic.
Uh-huh.
And I kind of trust going through him anyway, so.
Damn, boy looking like Santa.
Merry Thismas.
I think because you got the boost in height, it looks better.
Oh, yeah. Everything big. Yeah.
When did these come out?
Last year.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
With
that? I'm good.
So anyways, thank you, Tony.
Yeah.
Shout out to Tony.
Shout out to Tony. Shout out Hid.n.
You mean? Should I show... Do you want to show this? I mean, like, because are we going to end up getting the same...
Yeah. Let's do it.
Okay.
Oh, there it is. Right.
Yeah.
That's the one, right?
This is the one. Yeah, okay. This is the jacket.
Yeah, this is the actual jacket that we're collaborating with Johnson Leathers. All right. But, so we're still working on it. I made a mistake, if you look closely here, that the zipper, I had to make some changes. So now that I'm making changes, it's gonna take a little bit longer. But do we have... I don't think we have a date.
February.
Yeah, is that what we're shooting for? Okay, yeah, so sometime in February. You know, I already forgot how many I purchased, like quantity-wise.
It's 15. Pretty much gonna be this. So for this lining, it's gonna be, this portion's gonna be black.
Yeah, that's gonna be black.
But pretty much gonna keep the, Seven Berries cotton lining.
So these are all imported from Japan?
Correct, overall. Yes. This is probably like... 5.5-6 pounds. We'll bring calf skin.
Very soft, very supple, no break in time. All cut and made in San Francisco.
What the other? Oh, you have the other glove.
Hold on a second. Hold on.
Take it off real quick.
You gotta get the glove. Right?
Nah, this is the dog.
Yeah, you feel like the
minute man. You gave this to me that day, I was like, bro, I feel like a different person. Like straight up, bro.
Yeah,
like,
leather does something to you.
Bro. Dude, I'm that guy. You walk in with this, I'm that guy. Are you serious? Bro, don't play with me.
Charisma +5. His stats just go up with this jacket.
I'm saying, man. My hinge profile is going crazy right now. No, but thank you again for fucking even allowing this, you know, to work out. You know what I'm saying? For real. You know? Like, just that's like, it's dope that it's all made in the city, too.
Yeah.
I think that's like the biggest part about it, you know? Yeah. So, anyways, look out for more updates on that. Also, we have a collaboration t-shirt we're doing as well. So these are all finished too, by the way. I think I told you that already. Yeah, so they're all here already. So we just have to plan out the pop-up and then finish the jacket, and then we're pretty much done.
Yeah.
I say it like it's gonna be soon, but
light work, you know.
Well, little collectible tee.
Oh,
Yeah. And then this is first item I bought from you guys. I haven't worn it out yet.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I did wish that this matched, like, for this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I mean,
we can
make one for you.
This is Johnson's on the inside. So is that. So I am restocking these. A lot of people asked about this.
Mm-hmm.
This is the V3 hoodie. It has a drawstring on the bottom. It is going to come in gray again and then in black. It's going to happen very early. Not even the same time as Johnson's other stuff. But. And... So this and this has been like my best-selling products. This is
quad.
The quad cargo, but this is a canvas instead. It's kind of like a
heavier what?
Canvas.
This looks like denim from far away.
Yeah, it does. It looks like the original.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I think in canvas it works well because, you know, like a big part of what I do is like it is workwear at the end of the day.
Yeah.
So this will be a tad cheaper than the original one though because it is canvas. Canvas material, in my experience, has just been... a little bit more affordable.
You're gonna show them a quaz work?
Yeah.
Well, Cuffingtons.
You guys have already seen these drop. I am gonna come out with this again, except it's gonna have just... Well, this is the newer version. It just has less distressing. So basically, this is the cobalt jeans with not as much distressing on it. And then this is Quaz version.
Ooh.
Because Quaz hit me and he was like, oh, I wanna do some Boro work on it. And he killed it. I didn't give much direction. I was just like, oh, here, put some stuff here. I just circled it.
Yeah.
And he killed it. He put it like a little bit here and on the bottom.
Yeah, that's just so tough, bro.
The plan is to make as many as we can. And then I want to do a pop-up in New York and then have this as like the main piece. But yeah, I wore this to Complexcon too. So, this you guys have already seen.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I have on. I think you have a pair.
Yes, sir. Traded with JP.
Yeah. did you?
Yeah, because he grew and I shrank.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, because he's in that gym.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but this is also, I think by far, has been one of my best-selling products. This, the quads, the V3 hoodies. Yeah.
Check that out.
Talk about sneaking food into the movie theater. You got your hydro flask, okay?
They stop you? You just say you're thick.
That's what I'm saying.
My quads are huge. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so that is basically this, except like a zipper pocket instead, so your stuff doesn't fall out. I mean, each one is really, it's essentially the same thing. It's just like a different method. If you look closely here. So the way it's sewn. Because originally I had all the denim running on top of each other. And when the factory made it, they're just like, you can't even wear these. Yeah. Because you'll have basically 8 or 9 layers of denim that they have to sew through and punch through.
Yeah.
And it's hard for them to do that. So I had to like redesign it and I had to like cut it here. So then, so your crotch can breathe.
Because if you're just looking at it, it's like, you know, theoretically like 2 layers. But you gotta have the seam allowance so they fold it under.
Also,
so it becomes
you don't need the pocket to go that far.
Yeah, into the crotch.
Really like... Technically, you can end here, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, and then they're also selvaged down as well.
Yep, that black.
White line selvage. These, I've already shown these, but they'll happen in this year.
Oh, you have 2 of them?
Yeah, 2 different samples.
Oh, okay.
The leather's just a tad different. They're not necessarily similar. You can kind of see it. Also, the coloring's like a little bit different. But since we're doing this, I'm all this is on hold right now.
Second one?
I can't even remember. It's probably labeled somewhere, but...
This feels like,
Let me see, I can tell you if I take my damn glove off. I think, yeah, this one might be the first one.
Oh, okay.
Maybe. Yeah, so there's those. I don't know if I talked about this or not, but so these were supposed to be matching.
Whoa, what?
See how the pocket is kind of like the same method. But now that I never did like an actual bulk order.
Whoa.
It might be for a collaboration that I'm doing, but I'm just going to... I'm just gonna leave it there.
Okay.
I'm not gonna say too much, because I want to say it and then later it doesn't happen.
Whoa, that is cool.
Yeah. So very soon from now we have Chinese New
Year
coming up.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is the second version.
Yeah.
This is the dragon denim, because we did the tiger denim in for the Linda's pop up that we did, like, it was like 2 years ago now, I think. 2 years or a year ago. Nice hat. Yes. Yeah, so of course, all selvedge denim. And then, oh, sorry. There you go.
You good?
Then the logos on the back. This is all, this is like homage to anything Ivisu related. I mean, more obviously. And then, so anytime I do pocket printing, the pocket printing is always either like graphics I don't know what to do with, and then I put them on the pockets. But 1882 is the Chinese Exclusion Act.
Mm-hmm.
On this side, it just says Haven Court Collection Series or Collector Series. Normally, the inside pockets, I don't really. It's just whatever's on Illustrator, and I'm like, I don't know, this is a cool logo, but where are you supposed to put that?
Mm.
It's gonna happen in the new year. This is the same cargos that I've made, except it's an object dyed. Yeah. So they start out as like a canvas, either like khaki or white, and then they dunk it in dye. You know, it's pretty
self-explanatory.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But same cut, nothing's different about this as far as like the type of cargo that it is. The weight might be just slightly heavier, but it does have like an unevenness to how the dye comes out, if you can see. So not so if you do a batch of like 100, not every single pair is gonna look the same. All this other stuff you guys seen before. Yep. I don't know if you've seen it in person before.
I have not seen it in person yet, but
Zip up?
So these are double layered hoodies.
Oh, the hoodies.
Ryan Linder, right? He
modeled for these? Yes, yeah. Shout out Ryan,
bro.
Yeah, dude, Ryan, first of all, when it comes to modeling with Ryan, dude, when I take shots, normally with like other people, we're there for a long time trying to get the shot, whatever, you know what I mean? But with Ryan, it's like, boom, done. It's like, he's like true model status, you know? Shout out to him, though.
Nice.
Yeah, thank you.
You did a really good job.
Yeah, but so this is a...
Zip it up real fast?
Yeah. It's a double layered, it has nylon on the inside, so it's a fused fabric that they put together. Yeah, so it's hidden pockets. Yeah, so it doesn't kind of tick away from the front. There it is.
The combo.
You look like you're from the UK.
It just keeps getting better and better.
Nada.
So I've been working on this now for, I don't know, dude. The only reason I made these, honestly speaking, is because I couldn't find a backpack on the market that was like comparable.
So you mix what? Nylon and then leather accents as well.
A little leather. Yeah.
It's
very durable. So there's really only one other brand that I found that was a good comparison, which was Rothko. Except Rothko's backpack, it's made out of canvas, and the canvas like it peels over time, and then their straps don't really work that well. They're not very strong, and then the size of the backpack is a lot smaller. But yeah, so the main purpose of this is obviously what they did in the military, where you either put your jacket on there or your sleeping bag or something like that, so then you can wear it like this.
Wow.
And it's like multi-purpose. It is gonna come in black. And then we also have one in more of a gray color. A little leather accent there. Nice. Leather embossed logo on the back. Printed logo on the back as well.
And a little ID or card.
Yeah.
If you lose it.
Yeah, you put your BART card on there. I have no idea. Yeah, just slap your backpack on the thing in New York or something like that. But yeah, I love anything that's in that like military range of clothing. So there's that. And then I have a bunch of other shit over here. So. So we're also coming out with these. Finally, a lot of people have been asking about this. It's just a regular blank tee, but with a small logo hit in white with a black hit. And then we have black with white, which one of these is for you. You wear large?
Sure.
You want large or you want medium?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'll take a... What size are you?
What? Did you fit this tee?
Is it the same?
Yeah, a large.
Yeah, then probably large.
Oh,
same fit, right?
Sick.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, it fits like this. How it looks on me. This is a large.
Okay, I think this is a large, too.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, same thing.
All right. Yes.
Fit on there.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. You got me some cologne.
Are you ever going to get into footwear?
Honestly speaking, so everyone's been asking me to make these, which is the strike boot. They're just like, and you just make it. But like, I don't know, man. Like,
you got three pairs. Holy, four pairs.
I think I have seven. Oh, yeah, I have a lot. But yeah, all in a span of like not even 2 or 3 months. But yeah, it's very expensive, dude. It's just super expensive to make boots. And then also this too. I forgot to talk about this, but this is I talked about this in a previous video before, but I'm just talking about this to let people know that this is going to be put on hold for a very long time. Because honestly speaking, I can just make it and just sell it to you like this, but it's just not, the quality is not really there. Mm-hmm. I think I want to do all custom hardware, and that's where all the cost is, you know what I mean? And for me to dump the money into it, there's like so many other projects going on. I gotta budget and just kind of be mindful of that, you know? Mm-hmm. And also money to live and all that. You know what I'm saying?
You'd have money for yourself. Got it.
Yeah, you guys seen this?
Oh, shout out. Ray?
Yeah, this is Ray. Ray. We're also featured in the magazine too. Big shout out to Ray. So he did this magazine for small creators.
Oh, wait, page 42.
And they got Gion in here too? That's what's up.
Yeah. I think they have, do they have?
Oh, is that Mule Boys, Gion?
I want to get the O files. Okay. Mm-hmm. I bet we're going to yours, right?
42. It doesn't matter.
40. I'll just do a quick, you know what I'm saying? A little preview.
Yeah, so Ray.
Yeah.
Ray's been working on this for hello. To like JP. Cover people that are in the space and have been working super hard on their brand. They're kind of like a newer brand or whatnot. Mm-hmm. But yeah, make sure you go support, man. Go buy the magazine. Yeah, but Ray's killing it, dude.
He is.
He's always coming out with something pretty innovative.
Numbers. Have you heard of this, Ray? Gold Ivory?
Yeah.
They started out with leather jackets, too.
Yeah. Oh, did they really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, shout out to Pearl Ivory. They sent this to me.
And then...
And I didn't even have a chance to open it up yet.
Yeah, they're doing bags, and they're doing...
Dude, they do a lot.
They do a lot
now. They do a lot, bro. Yeah. Because I, next time I go to New York, I really want to visit them. I'm pretty sure they're either in New York or somewhere in the East Coast. I believe he sent me a hoodie.
Super nice cut. Wide.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, super wide.
Yeah, we made a trade. I sent him something too. And, you know what I mean? But I don't feel like putting on. It's too hot right now. But thank you, Pearl Ivory, for the hoodie. Did you go to Complex?
I did not, bro.
I'm surprised. I'm very surprised. I know. Why not?
I'll go to the next one.
That's like your thing.
Every year takes place on my birthday. That's why.
Oh, your birthday's on November 9th?
19th.
19th? Yeah. Wait. But it wasn't on the 19th, was it?
Yeah, it was. It's 18th, 19th, I think.
Oh.
Yeah. Were you ever see the Ian Connor fight?
I was not there. I was already at some like kickback party thing. Okay. And we saw it on video. It was pretty funny. Yeah. What were they fighting about?
I don't know, bro.
But I like the guy that threw the crate. But yeah, I got this t-shirt at, have you guys heard of this brand?
Really? Yeah.
Yeah, they're mm-hmm. from Ghana or Africa. I followed this brand since like in the very beginning.
Clean.
And I saw that they had like a live with Virgil before he passed on YouTube. And I followed it from then. And then when I went to Complex, they had a booth. I was like, dude, you guys flew from Africa. Yeah, anyways, I had to support, get a t-shirt and whatnot.
I haven't opened this yet.
Hey.
Ta-da.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's not what you think it is though.
Oh. Is that a gun?
A what? Non-woven bag here. It was on sale.
Wait, we might need we might need a try-on.
Bro, these ain't even underwear. These are like boxers.
Swim trunks, bro.
This is not what I thought it was. No wonder it was on sale.
That's hard, though.
No, they are hard, though.
But can I,
Okay, well, anyways, thanks, Ibisu. They didn't send this to me, I bought it. Shout out, Ibisu. I don't even think those chips fit, dude.
Those look huge.
No, those look massive.
These look like shorts.
These boxing shorts, maybe?
Maybe. Because look at the crop. Yeah, this is like a boxing short, like a Muay Thai, like...
I don't know what I'm going to do right now. Wait, do you guys know what speed turps are?
Nah, put me on.
Speed turps, bruh.
Oh,
jeez, man. You feel me?
Didn't they make diamond turfs too?
Yes.
Yeah, I had diamond turfs.
I think some of them were also called diamond turfs. They're speed diamond turfs.
Mm-hmm.
But are you had these?
Yeah, I had the red.
You from the Bay?
Oh yeah.
This is like classic. This is like way classic. Way back in the day, motherfuckers rocking this with 501 Levi's.
Yep.
A black hoodie, a beanie,
and a swisher.
Where's this from? These are secondhand?
Yeah, so they don't make them anymore as far... Oh, actually, I'm sorry. I think they still make them.
They did a re-release.
A lot of the colors suck.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're too colorful. And they also did a 49ers special one, like a collaboration way back in the day, which mm-hmm. was the one I had when I was younger.
Dunk.
Huh?
Dunk. Do a dunk.
You need to do a Hail Mary? As in football.
Football.
Yeah.
Same thing.
I mean, I guess it could make a okay basketball shoe. I don't know.
It has a support. The support's yeah, definitely there.
It has like the normal Niners colors. It's like kind of like, another pair.
Oh.
I was like, ooh, what else did you guys get? Like, oh, speedsters, get those out of here, man.
We want another pair.
Bro, come on, man. You know what I mean? Oh, come on, bro. This is lit. This is fucking, I'm excited.
When I was wearing these, I cut a slit in like my jeans, and so like it's stacked.
It would go over.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you really had them.
I did.
I really did. I like that. I'm gonna try it on right now.
Are you gonna? Oh, the eBay authentication type thing.
Yeah. So I should also be doing a collaboration with eBay.
What?
Yeah, because when I was at Complex, a dude came up to me and he was like, yo, like, I love your channel. I was like, oh, dope. He's like, I work for eBay corporate.
Yo.
He's like, yo, we'd love to contact you and we'd love to do something. And I was like, oh, okay. Then I emailed him back and I was like, hey man, first question, can I use your logos? He's like, yeah, but you got to give them approved. I was like, fuck it. Let's do it.
Oh brother. Oh brother. With the eBay on that motherfucker.
Take that off.
Keep it.
It's like the
stock. The new
stock X time, bro. Oh, bro. This I'm most juiced on this pickup than any other pickup I've had in the past. Look at you. You're just looking at it. You're like, I don't know what to think.
No, they're waving, bro. They actually are.
No, this is a Bay Area special, bro.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck. I don't know how it is in other cities, but bro, back in the day, are you serious?
I know motherfuckers had the the blue, it was like black, white, and like cyan or
yes,
blue ones.
So those are they're very hard to find.
Yeah.
Black and white ones, you can't find them on the internet unless they're like super small sizes and whatnot. But bro, this is, remember before the Van song came out? Motherfuckers have these on. This and Air Forces, bro. Oh, I got one more. Hold on. All right, a couple more. You guys know Carson Cronin?
Yeah.
Yeah, he sent me this. Carson, if you're watching this, I think you sent me something else. I don't know where it's at. I don't think it delivered. Cause so this is, I was waiting for the other one so I could talk about both of them.
Yeah.
But, he sent me a bandana.
Clay. Oh, wait, is this like a
chip?
Yeah.
Maybe?
It looks like it. Yeah.
I'm gonna try to go online and show you guys what the concept was behind it. I don't know. But he hit me up. He wanted to send me something.
Okay. He runs that meme page too, right?
Meme Saint Laurent.
Yeah, Meme Saint Laurent. Yeah.
Meme Saint Laurent. Yeah. That's crazy. He bubbled off of memes.
Yeah.
It's so nuts. But yeah, no, he's starting his... Well, he's already had his brand going now, I think, for a minute.
Mm-hmm.
But he's dropping a new collection as far as I understand. Okay. Thanks for watching. Go get you some speed tarps.
Yes. Wow.
Bro, this is so good. This is not even, this ain't even an ad. This, bro. This, God, I don't even know how to say that. Is it Kuwait? I don't even know. How do you pronounce that motherfucker? Shit, sponsor me. I need an ad. Shout me out, man. Sure, give me a check.
Oh, I'm trying to show this to Ray, dude. We out here Michael Jackson with the You Feel Me's, man. With the yeah.
Donut time. Donut time. Oh my god, it's the donut time. Yeah, the donut time.
Bro, they still got these on discount.
Today, I want to pump my gas using credit card. I cannot drink dairy.
Can you open the microphone? What's going on? What do you need from me?
You're already in LA, bro. I'm out here too, man. Come on now. Yes.
Hey, man. Go ahead, bro. Go ahead. Yo, California, I didn't even know jaywalking was legal, bro.
Yeah, it's legal now.
Many things are illegal, but we do them anyway, man. Come on now. It's California, baby.
Yeah, just walking across the street, there's no nothing. They just walk. How the hell all y'all have Teslas?
Bro, it's ridiculous.
Everybody.
It's ridiculous.
I'm sitting here looking like, man, I wanted one. Now I got one. I don't want one.
Yeah, they're not very special anymore. Wait, what are you out here for, by the way?
It is the holidays, right? It's the
Thanksgiving. Oh, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
Right. So
well, shit, don't be surprised if I pull up, man. I'm gonna knock on your door, man. It's Thanksgiving, baby. Hey, what's going on?
Thanksgiving at the cash.
If you need some good eats, we got you, bro.
That's what's up. So,
I was gonna say that joke.
where you at? East LA? Where you at?
We live in
Skid Row.
Oh, Englewood. Okay.
Oh, I understand.
Hey, man, this Kia gonna be gone, bro.
Yeah, no, I can't see. For sure. Drive safe. Have fun for the holidays. I'll catch you soon.
You guys
do Zalos. 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 That's the new one right there. That's the new
one. You need to get back making a damn video. Bro, I do. You don't watch him.
Alex does the filming and editing for an archive store now.
Yeah, I make YouTubers. Not for me. Just not for me.
Yeah, he's in them and shit, but...
content, but it ain't for you.
Yeah.
It don't count.
And yeah! I'm in it, though, bro! I'm in the video!
No! Don't disrespect me. I'm doing the same things about them.
Hey, y'all need it. Y'all need to collab.
We gotta collab, man.
You know what I mean? Do a little thing, man. Boom, boom, bow. There you go.
Hey, we got some stuff we want to push your way, but we'll talk about it later. So.
Okay.
Ooh. Right.
Be good.
Okay.
Be good.
Absolutely.
Right. I'm gonna let y'all go.
All right.
All right, later, guys.
See you next time. Drive safe.
Thank you so much.
Later. I have something to show you.
Wait,
look at the size.
For what?
In case we need to use this one. Because we used it
Why
before.
Is it lighter?
I have no idea.
You know, yeah, does it feel
And also,
lighter?
It looks significantly smaller. Here, which size? Or which...
Yeah, what the f***?
Yeah, remember we did it in the store and it looked the same? But when I did it here, it's not the same. Look.
That's interesting.
Tiny bit smaller, but yeah, I mean.
I thought you made your own look.
No,
I'm gonna show you.
But I bought that just in case, though.
You bought this just in case?
Yeah.
Ew.
They definitely got that fade going though.
Catch.
There it is.
I made that one first.
There it is. This is the picture right here. Oh, I'm gonna sit on top. But it was just like a picture. Is it on that chair or some shit?
Or something like that, yeah.
We just had this side showing. I was like, is this one like.
Honestly, black looks dope too. I go back there. Sorry, where the white wall is.
You could actually
used this one already, right?
Damn, on camera, it looks fucking... Jesus Christ. Sheesh.
Already good to go, like...
That one's... This is finished. This one's finished. Also, this one's getting the added logo on the back, but that's the back anyway. It's not... Like white? Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that. The Hot Cheetos?
Shout out to them Shaka boys.
Like I said.
Really rare. What's up, Dennis? How you doing? Nice to see you. How's everything?
This is heavy. This is a winter shit for real.
This right here, this is all nylon.
How much is it by itself, dude? You probably pay a lot.
Well, how much am I selling them for? They're like 200 something?
The without the print, how much you pay this type of material?
Oh, it's expensive. I don't know the price off the top of my head, but yeah, it gets up there. But it fits though.
That goes crazy.
The UV. Whoa!
That's
fire. Fire.
That goes crazy. That's Kanye shit.
Out here, bruh. Oh, this is fine number two.
Wow.
Let's go zoom for you. Every time.
We are back again with the part four or five of Frisco Finds.
Bruh, ain't no way, bruh.
Oh, is my collar up, bro? Look at my collar, bro. You not telling me?
Frisco Finds.
What is that?
I think it's over there, by the way.
Oh, did you?
Oh, no. In the glass?
Yeah.
It looks like a bullet
hole. Bruh. Oh, what the f? Let's see your discovery.
Shit over there, bro.
Oh my dude.
That's a log, dude.
He has a runny ass shit.